When editing a video, it's often necessary to crop clips to keep only the important parts in the frame. Sometimes you may also need to rotate a video or image to better match the overall composition. Let's go over how to perform these adjustments. First, select the video or image you want to edit on the timeline, then click Edit to open the editing panel. Under the Video tab, go to the Tools section and click Crop Rotate to open the interface. You can also click the Crop shortcut button above the timeline to quickly access the crop interface. In the crop screen, you can drag the edges of the blue cropping box to select the area of the video you want to display. A preview of the cropped result will appear in the upper right corner, allowing you to quickly check the effect. In the aspect ratio drop-down menu, you can choose a fixed ratio for the crop area. If you want to freely adjust the ratio, select Freeform. This will remove any aspect ratio restrictions and allow you to customize the crop area freely. After adjusting the frame, if you want to lock the current aspect ratio, click the lock icon at the bottom to fix the crop ratio. To move the entire cropping box, move your mouse inside the crop area. When the cursor turns into a cross-shaped move icon, you can drag to reposition the crop frame. You can also enter precise values in the position fields to fine-tune the placement. Click the play button at the bottom left or press the spacebar to preview the video. Once everything looks good, click OK to apply the crop settings. In the same interface, you can also rotate the video or image. You can enter a value directly in the rotation field to rotate the image. Alternatively, move your mouse near any corner outside the blue selection box. When the cursor turns into a curved arrow, drag left or right to rotate the screen. Please note, this only changes the viewing angle and does not affect the actual orientation of the media file itself. If you need alignment guides, click the icon at the bottom of the adjustment window and select grid lines. You can then choose the number of grid divisions to help align your image during adjustments. When you're done, click OK to apply the rotation settings.